हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। आई एम सुरेखा वर्मा, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। आई एक्सप्लेन बिफोर दिस चैप्टर नंबर 5, सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल। आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड दैट ऑल द एक्सरसाइज रूल्स, ऑल द रूल्स यू अंडरस्टूड इट। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज। I told you I will explain you the all the exercise. Do you finish your exercise, everyone? I'm giving here the examples, but just you should check your answers. If it is wrong, then honestly rub it and write down the correct answer. Okay? Shall I start now? Okay. Now this exercise number 1. Fill in the blanks with correct plural form of the nouns given in bracket. One is given here. Okay. You must put away your toys. Toy. In bracket, toy. You should add this answer is you must put away your toys. T-O-Y-S. After playing with them. Next, the dash are swimming in the tank. In bracket, the word is fish. F-R-S-H. The plural is, I explained before. Answer is, give the answer, fish only. What you have to write? F-R-S-H. Fish. Mother could not find her dash glass. The answer is double S sound is here, students. I explained you before. The answer is ES. Mother could not find her glasses. GLASSES. Okay, glasses. The church dash are ringing bell. Okay, so answer is bells. The church bells, B-E-L-L-S. The church bells are ringing. The dash are sweet. Mango, O, word is there. Okay, so we have to write M-A-N-G-O-E-S. M-A-N-G-O-E-S. Mangoes. Here, Adam has no enemy. M-Y. Y sound is here. I told you, sometimes will be changed. So, E-N-E-M-I-E-S. Enemies. Okay, I-E-S. Next, change the underlined singular nouns to their plural form and rewrite the following sentences. One example is given here. The man is eating a mango. Here, the man is eating mangoes. Okay. Now, see. First is the child is playing a kite. Answer is the child is flying kites. K-I-T-E-S. Kites. Full stop. The child is flying kites. Next, I broke a dish today. Dish. S-H. Sh sound is there. Okay. I broke. Answer is I. B-R-O-K-E. I broke dishes. D-I-S-H-E-S. Dishes. T-O-D-A-Y. Full stop. I broke dishes today. Next. They are moving the furniture from their house. I told you here furniture. Here, nothing has changed. The answer is the same. They are moving the furniture from their house. Okay, the answer is the same because there is nothing any changes. Next, is there? Number E. Today, I saw a colorful fish in the aquarium. The answer is same. Today, I saw colorful, because here we are changing plural, so we cannot use A. Today I saw colorful fish, F-I-S-H, fish in the aquarium. Write down whole sentence. Okay, next. The ox is running in the field. Okay, here the ox is running in the fields. We have to write here fields, F R E L D S. Okay, S, we have to add only S. Now here she twisted her foot while dancing. So here, see, foot is here. Here the noun is totally different. She twisted now first capital letter, she twisted her feet, F double E T, feet. Okay, feet while dancing. I have a talking doll. So answer is, doll is here only. So answer is, I have a talking dolls. D-O-L-L-S. Dolls. Understand this? Now next. Exercise number 3. Write the plural form of the following nouns. Make sentences with each of them. Now this is the sentences. You can make any sentence by yourself. Just like, first make the plural form. B-E-R-R-Y, berry. B-E-R-R-I-E-S, berries. Okay. Next, the sentence is, we pick berries from the garden. One also example I will explain here. Bench. B-E-N-C-H. Bench. The answer is, plural is benches. B-E-N-C-H-E-S. Benches. Okay, now write down these all the sentences here. Okay, just read the sentences properly and write down all the sentences. Yes, I will explain this example. Bench, benches. The children sat on the benches. The children sat together on the benches. Okay, the children sat together on the benches. You can write like this sentence. You can make any sentence with these examples. Okay, you can write any example. Understand it? Write down properly. Okay, just write down small sentences by your own. otherwise you can take the help of your parents. Understand everyone? Read it properly. Read again and again. And just try to understand. Try to write by yourself all the exercise. Okay? Now, goodbye everyone. Stay home. Stay safe.